Hi everyone, welcome to Bisector classes. Today in this video, draw a line segment of length 6.5 cm and construct its perpendicular bisector to the line segment AB in easy way. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, let us draw here a line segment of length 6.5 cm. So this is a 6.5 cm line segment. Now leveling here point A and B. Okay. Next, construct its perpendicular bisector to the line AB. So putting the compass on the point A and taking greater than half of AB and drawing arcs by this way. Again with same length and putting the compass on the point B and cut here and cut here. Okay. Next, joining this, and this is the required perpendicular bisector. So leveling here C and here D, and both the line meet at a point. So taking here point P. Okay. Next, I'm going to check whether it is bisect perfectly or not. So this is perfectly bisect the line AB, and here this is a 90 degree angle, that's mean perpendicular. Okay, so therefore here CD, so CD is the required perpendicular bisector to the line segment AB. And by this way, you can construct a perpendicular bisector to a given line segment. So that's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friends.